Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. Let's go in. We defeated the Venom Taoist, and he pointed at this wall, said, "Find the needle." This looks like a side path, so we're taking it. Purple Cloud Mountain, he said.
Find the needle in the Purple Cloud Mountain.
Through certain objects, you can navigate these spaces, engaging with in the future. This is nice. No name? Yeah, Purple Cloud Mountain. They're pointing me to that thing. Is that hair? I don't think I can jump down. Oh shit, she's a tree. Or a snake. I thought it was a profile. A tree with hands. Yeah, I'll take your chest first.
Young master, please forgive my impropriety. I am but a widow, here to mourn my late husband. And excuse my manners. We lived in peace in our mountaintop home. But out of nowhere, wicked insects swarmed the place. They occupied our village. I was alone. I intended to retrieve my late husband's keepsakes. But the Gwai's leader, the Scorpion Lord, has discouraged all my attempts with his death sting. Young master, are you heading up the mountain? Venomous Yaoguais have infested the forest ahead. Take caution, or you may never make it back alive. Remember to carry enough herbs with you, in case you find yourself poisoned.
Let me take a look first. Maybe I need to. This is the perfect place to use that weapon. The weapon, but I want to see first. That one requires gold tree core and spider leg, and refined iron sand. We have a lot of refined iron sand. Let's see this one. This one. Specific items and will. This one 45,000. The other one is 30,000. Maybe I should craft it, but we need a shrine first, and then I'll craft it. Maybe there has to be a shrine nearby. Has to be. And we can craft it and use it. So when we're poisoned, we can inflict poison too. But maybe they're immune. I don't know, but eh. I'm waiting for that thing to guide me to the shrine. There it is. Let's craft it. It has more critical chance too. I can inflict myself with poison, I think, but I just want to try it since we're in a... Oh, that has a spirit. Since we're in a poisonous area. Poisoned enemies. Can I go this way? Let's pick this path first. Hello, tree. You know Groot? We are Groot. I'm fighting Groot in this purple mountain. That's Groot's daddy. Groot Senior. Pawpaw. Okay. And now we can be a tree. Slowly recover a small amount of health. Slowly. How slow are we talking about? Should have let him inflict me with poison. Because he does that. He leaves a pool of poisonous. Another shrine? Poison me. Poison me. I want to see how good. I'm not resting. I want this poison. Where is this located, though, in the shrine points? The secret. We're at the secret. Okay. Well, that's secret. It's short. It's gonna be short. I'm not poisoned anymore? That's shitty. I didn't rest. I don't need to rest.
Get lost. Don't disturb my drink.
Oh, you're an alcoholic.
How about a quick death with my stinger?
Oh yeah, you killed the that snake's husband. Get down from up there.
The nerve. You fur-face. I meant to let you pass, but you chose to ruin my day.
Oh, that's
day.
Kind of you.
Now
that's very noble of you.
Doom.
Oh, shit. Made a mistake. I thought I would get the last heavy. No, poison. It hurts. Why do I keep doing that? And he's up in the air. I committed. Should have stopped. Wow. Son of a bitch. Sky Pearson Horn. So I'll leave the last upgrade for this weapon, maybe? Death Stinger. No, I thought it was... Stained. We got so much stuff. You got this Death Stinger. Crafting armor. Okay. We got a new gourd. Massively increases drinking speed. Hell yeah. And we can upgrade it too. So, I think we can upgrade it. Can't we? But does it have the same... Yeah, the drinks are in the other one. The drinks are... Here. Drinks and soaks. Okay. Scorpion Lord. Let's go. We're gonna go back to that lady. Tell her we got the job done. We killed the one who killed her husband. And everything will be alright. Find another snake.
Buddhists are unwelcome to the land.
Oh, that's fast. That's fast. I like that. Like that very much. Yeah, let's keep going. We need to find the needle. Maybe we'll fight someone else. I sensed it. We're going back to that bridge. Considerably increased damage dealt by all poison inflicting attacks. So if we want a poison build, I think we have everything so far. I think we got everything. We have something that in, I think it's a drink. Remember we got it a couple of episodes back. I'm not sure if it's a gourd or a drink or whatever, but inflicts you with poison. We have a poisonous weapon. Oh, I should have rested. That's fine. And now we have poison armor. Just, you know, everything poisonous, poisoned.
A monkey.
That's the direction we want to go. That's the boss's. I think we looped around. We got, but there has to be something, right? It's not just that. There has to be something. I mean, yeah, we killed the boss here, but there has to be like a chest or what's the point of that bridge? Because this is the other. This is that bridge, and also right there is
unwelcome to the land.
The shrine. If we keep going this way, we find the shrine, right? Yeah, there's our shrine. Let's go back to the bridge and see. That tree, it's the only tree that is green. Has green leaves. Let's do a quick scan. Thing here. That's it, I think. Why don't you die already? Wow, you're tough. You're annoying. Another tree. This bring me back to where I were. Yeah. Yeah. Golden Sun Crow. Oh, that's the one. That's the one that... Oh, this is better paired with the other one. Slightly increases damage bonus. This effect enhances equipped with Jade Moon Rabbit. Yes. Where was that? It was blue looking. That. So, equipping both will enhance both. I should try it. Now, there's... Okay. I think we did it. Sort of. Yeah, we checked out all the areas up until here. Let's continue. Playing. Can I jump down?
It's been long since any soul has trodden these hidden bounds.
No, he's a friend.
Pale, young master. Your face is gaunt, complexion sallow. Both remind me of the venom's touch. Has the worm also beset you?
No, I'm good.
An oddity thrives here. The armor worm.
Oh, yeah.
Consuming its eggs grants great power. Once the larvae hatch, they devour your insides, leaving an undying husk. My fellow disciples, hungry for power, consumed those eggs. And now, most are beyond remedy. Young master, if you will, end their suffering in my stead. They were my fellows. I can't.
Okay.
Their lifeless bodies might bring those eggs to me.
I have eggs.
Your master.
Is that the eggs he's speaking of? No, that's rice cocoons. I had eggs. I had a quest item, I think, and I gave it to that. I don't know his name, but back at the Painted World, or Yui, I forgot the name of, but where the NPCs are.
Buddhists are on me.
But I wonder where these eggs are. Are they here? Or... somewhere else? Oh no. They almost inflicted me with the poison. Almost. Just die, little frog.
Their lifeless bodies might still bear eggs unhatched. Bring those eggs to me, and perhaps I can find a cure.
Yeah, I think he's talking about the cocoons that, you know, I don't know. I don't really know. This enemy reminds me of, I don't know what's it called, but from Sekiro. It was like the centipede boss thing. Oh man, you can parry everything. As soon as it does that move, you time it right, you get a death blow real quick. Oh. Oh, thank you. Okay, that's what he wants. That's what he wants. So we need to kill the enemies here and around here. Maybe? Okay, this is done. There's a path that we didn't go. It was... yeah. With a shrine. Cloud Nest Peak. Oh, we have the formula. Honestly, I don't see the poison build up or whatever. Maybe I'm reading it wrong. In poison state, hits inflict the enemy with poison. Poison. Must be more of those guys. Wait, did we explore this? Yeah, this is where we picked up one of the wills, right? We fought the frogs. I think. Let's talk to him again. If we can give him that. Yep.
Splendid. This is it.
He's crazy. He's gonna eat it in turn.
Vile and evil it is. Hence, I must bring it back for.
Yeah, sure.
Study.
Of course. I believe you.
Young master, in our brief acquaintance, you were kind enough to do me a favor. Why not extend your kindness by leaving your head with me? That would please my master.
Yeah, you see, I need my head to see things and breathe. And most of my senses, if not all of them, are in my head. That would be bad. I didn't need that. He is easy.
A strong foe. Just
he's gonna eat it in turn.
I need.
And that's phase two. Let's go.
You shall be my initial feast to power my metamorphosis ascension.
Oh, you're crazy. Why do bad guys always morph into something hideous? You can be... You can look better than this.
Thank you.
These impudent mortals have overreached themselves. Their demise was of their own creation. But you are special. What poison them only strengthens you. Keep it close and wield it wisely. You'll see its potential.
I don't want to turn into one of those things.
Go, release him. Being trapped there is a torment worse than death. I've watched him grow up. I cannot bring myself to do it.
You got it, Cobra Lady. Violet Hail. Worm form. Transform to a worm. Poison. Victim poison bang. Okay. See ya. What was that shrine that we picked up? I should rest. Which one is it? This one. So it covers. Yeah, but we can only carry one. That's actually not bad. We can craft a lot of this. We have 5. 5 is a good number. A snake, are you? Why is your health like that? Sound it makes. Thank you. definitely a two-phaser, I think. It's not that good. Ow. Oh no. No, they didn't say defeated. Is that the needle in his head? Dusk. Raining blood. Stamina. Oh my god, should have healed. How are you missing these? I'm literally under him. You should get him. Yeah, there is something like pulling me back, or the hitboxes are trash. I noticed it so many times fighting these bosses. I'll be so close to them, I can't even hit them. I feel like I'm being pulled back, or and you miss that too. Oh no.
all these years apart. And they've marred you like this. I journeyed from Mount Lee to delve into the mysteries of this valley. I didn't mean to hold this back from you. It was because I had to. I stayed my hand for my ties to his mother. That's why I called upon you. But how did you get this? I thought it was with the hundred-eyed Gwai. This may well be the design of destiny itself. I shall help you and restore its power. Consider this as my token of gratitude.
Why is it always a needle? It's never a banana. Monkey needs to eat.
A few strings dangling from the sky. No one knows whether they lead to weal or woe. Why does everyone vie to scale?
I don't know. Obsession. Okay, navigate the space, engage with the past, future, perhaps gaining even more. So maybe that's their hint in the loading screen. All right. Weaver's needle. The eyes of my son. On activation, relentlessly hones in. Attack the enemy, highly effective against specific enemies. I mean, it's a new thing. It's active. Let's do it. I like this one because it stuns enemies or cancels their moves for a second. So let's try this before we wrap up. Armor. Life saving. We already know about this one. We can craft it. All right. Oh yes, baby. We can craft a new weapon. I'm gonna craft it on this episode because I'm so happy. But wait, where was the? Not this way. The other way. Where was the shrine? Yeah, you know what? We're gonna end here, and then on the next episode we'll have the new weapon, and we'll continue through the rest of this area. I'll see you soon.